Good afternoon. Come on, let's do that again. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Excellent. Steve Kaczmarek, where are you? Can you raise your hand? Steve Kaczmarek, right there. Christy, go ahead, he's right there. Perfect. No problem. It's always good to connect people. Excellent. A couple quick housekeeping notes before we get going. Please, if you could remember, the chapel is a device-free zone, and so it's important we please obviously turn off all of our ringers, and keep our devices in our pockets, and let's just take a collective deep breath together and be present. It's been a long week. We've made it to Friday night, and we have an opportunity to come together and just celebrate joy, celebrate all of our accomplishments, and hear just some wonderful performances from our singers and our musicians, and honor their good work, hear some good words spoken to us, and hopefully give us some thought, and just kick off this weekend in a really healthy and positive way. So on three, let's all take a deep breath together. One, two, three, in, out. All right, let's focus on being present. Let's enjoy our time together, let's be respectful, and give everyone up here our full attention. Okay, so I'm gonna start the service right now, and I'm gonna read you a piece by Susan Cooper, which is entitled The Shortest Day. So the shortest day came, and the year died, and everywhere down the centuries of the snow-white world came people singing, dancing, to drive the dark away. They lighted candles in the winter trees. They hung their homes with evergreen. They burned beseeching fires all night long to keep the year alive. And when the new year's sunshine blazed awake, they shouted, reveling. Through all the frosty ages, you can hear them echoing behind us. Listen. All the long echoes sing the same delight. The shortest day, as promise wakens in the sleeping land, they carol, feast, give thanks, and dearly love their friends, and hope for peace. And so do we, here, now, this year, and every year. Welcome Yule.
Hello.
Hi.
Our first piece is a compilation of several traditional Christmas carols arranged by Linda Svevacek. It includes Ukrainian Bell Carol, also known as the Carol of the Bells, the Coventry Song, a piece derived from the Gospel of Matthew, Pat a Pan, a French carol that inspired the song The Little Drummer Boy, and O Come Emmanuel, a Christian hymn traditionally sung during Advent. I hope you enjoy Christmas processional.
Thank you. once about that day, Koharu no Hiyori Sadamarine. Burning the fallen leaves, the warm winter day is certainly going to arrive. Ikanishite, kimi imasuran kono goro no, yukige no kaze no, hibi ni samuki ni. Wondering how you're being played, as the breath of snow in the wind blows colder every day.
Howard Shore's thematic contribution to the Vancouver 2010 Winter Olympics.
During the 1940s, whenever Hollywood celebrities with vocal talents attended parties, they were expected to perform songs. In 1944, Lesser wrote Baby, It's Cold Outside to sing with his wife, Lynn Garland, at their housewarming party in New York City at the Navarro Hotel. They sang the song to indicate to guests that it was time to leave. In 1948, after years of performing the song, Lesser sold it to MGM for the 1949 romantic comedy Neptune's Daughter. In 1949, it won the Academy Award for Best Original Song. Soloists are Luke Solo, Colin Devaney, Sabian Johnson, and myself.
Thank you. from the 16th century. The carol is traditionally performed in Coventry as part of a mystery play called The Pageant of the Shearman and the Tailor. The exact date of the text is unknown, though there are references to the Coventry Guild pageants from the 1392 onwards.
Like any of us, he wants to go to sleep, but he's restless.
He has an idea, and slowly it unfolds from under his beating wings as long as he stays awake. But his big, round music, after all, is too breathy to last. So it's over. In the pine crown, he makes his nest. He's done all he can. I don't know the name of this bird. I only imagine his glittering beak tucked in a white wing, while the clouds, which he has summoned from the north, which he has taught to be mild and silent, thicken and begin to fall into the world below like stars or the feathers of some unimaginable bird that loves us, that is asleep now and silent, that has turned itself into snow.
A Russian folk song arranged by Sue E. Bullen. The song depicts the movement of a birch tree and its beauty in a myriad of ways. Later in the song, it depicts the tree's beauty being transformed into a balalaika, a Russian stringed instrument. The little birch tree is important to Russian culture because it represents spring, light, and beauty. The Slavs believe that the birch tree had special spirits that could protect them from evil. After that, we will sing Le Sommeil de la Fond Jesu, a traditional French carol, which translates to the slumber song of infant Jesus. This piece is often sung at traditional festivals in France. The translation is, "Here between the oxen and the gray donkey, sleep, 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 my little child. Angels from on high hover in the sky, keeping watch above, the incarnate God of love. Here between the rose and lily white, sleep, 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 my son tonight. Angels from on high hover in the sky, keeping watch above the incarnate God of love."
I'd like to encourage you all to close your eyes during our next song and allow the musical lines and the harmonies to take you back in time and to inspire your imagination.
西江月梅花, a dream over the west lake to the fairy of winter sweet. 西江月梅花, 苏轼, 玉骨那愁障物, 冰姿自有仙风, 海鲜食, 浅桃风从, 倒挂绿毛波峰, 素面显凡粉腕, 西装, 不褪唇红, 高擎以竹小云空, 不与梨花同梦. Bones of jade, flesh of snow, mere ethereal spirit, stand unafraid. Through the dark mist and a wind blow, may the sea sprites among the flowers, and the cockatoos be friend of three. Your pale pace thus powders burn, your lips no longer need anything vermilion. Bones of jade, flesh of snow, dream your dream, peerless one, without the world in your dreams. Thank you. Mozart in 1773. As the title suggests, the text is filled with rejoice, and Mozart skillfully captured this joyful mood in his music. The third movement ends with an exuberant choral piece of Alleluia, which we present to you today. Thank you.
Thank you. Cummings. Love is more liquor than forget. Love is more liquor than forget. More thinner than recall. More seldom than a wave is wet. More frequent than to fail. It is most mad and woolly, unless it shall only than all the sea, which only is deeper than the sea. Love is less always than to win, less never than alive, less bigger than the least begin, less literal than forgive. It is more sane and sunly, and more it cannot die than all the sky, which only is higher than the sky. Thank you.
Children out here that need to come up.
Each called to bring about peace in the world. As individuals, we each have the power. power to make positive change in our own lives and in the lives of those around us.
Thank you.
Bim 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 bom, bim 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 bom.
bim 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 bim
chatter, then suddenly miss that old sail that now has also left me. How do I come home to winter, the river by banks of white sand? How do I come home to winter, the autumn of a fallen bridge? Well, I'll settle for comforting my own soul and pretend that winter is here.
Thank you.
celebration and for supporting our Fountain Valley students in their educational journeys. During our last song, Peace, Peace, please join us in singing Silent Night during verse 3. Are you guys ready? And we're going to grab, you should all grab the candles that are on the end of your pews. Make sure, please, that you put the paper disc on the candle. Quietly. Dinner in the dining hall. Thanks.